Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make Wonder Woman, and let's draw. We will start from her eyes, and the eyeline should be like this, a big line, and because we have to make very big eyes, you can use pencil colors for the better shades, for the shine, and this is pupil. So you can see more clearly. Okay, from here we will make his eyelashes more thick to give her attractive look, and here come his eyelashes, thin and beautiful. First eye is ready, now we are going to make the second one, we can drop shape, this is for the shine, and the eyelashes. The eyes are ready. For the nose, we'll make a little line over here. You can add pencil color shade over here. The smile. This. The lips are ready. Now for the second eyelashes. Now we are going to make the outline of the face. Star shape pairing. So here, and we'll make his crown. This is the center. Okay. Center, we will make his star. So it's a golden, so it will have the shine. Okay, from here you can see the face of Wonder Woman is almost ready. Okay, now we are going towards the body. For body, we will make a line over here. This is for the arm, and this is his gear he always wears. Okay, from here the armpit, the shape, round, one line over here, this is the second shoulder, and the second arm will go over here. Also in golden color. And the leg part. half for the shoes. This you get it, and I will now the marker outline more clear. And our character is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.